You know, it's been over a month now since the first person was vaccinated for the coronavirus here in the Hub City. KMAX Laura Lawhead joins us now with the latest on our vaccine rollout. And Laura, how many people have been vaccinated by the health department?
Lauren, as of today, the health department has given more than 25,000 people their first vaccine dose and more than 4,000 their second one. The health department, along with hospitals, doctor's offices, and now pharmacies starting next week, are continuing to administer the shots across our community. Now, thanks to these vaccines and people following safety guidelines, the health department says our virus cases are actually going down. Tens of thousands across Lubbock County have now received the first dose of the coronavirus vaccine.
I'm optimistic, but, you know, still cautious.
Public Health Director Catherine Wells saying of the nearly 30,000 the department has vaccinated at the Civic Center, she hasn't seen a single severe vaccine reaction, though paramedics are on staff just in case. If you've already had COVID-19, you could have a greater chance of having mild vaccine side effects.
The vaccine's helping you build antibodies in your body, and part of that second dose is that reaction to the disease that you've already had in your body.
Virus hospitalization rates are down across the South Plains, something Wells attributes to people following safety measures.
I do really think we have less virus circulating in the community right now.
But fewer people are also getting tested.
It makes it harder because we can't do the contact tracing. We want symptomatic people or people that think they've been exposed to get tested.
The new COVID variant has already made its way to Texas, so testing is crucial now more than ever. While Wells hasn't seen it here in Lubbock so far, she says it's just a matter of time.
It will be here. We just hope we can get more people vaccinated before it gets here.
Reminding us the pandemic isn't close to over yet.
When we're talking about, you know, 250,000 first round and second round vaccines, it's going to take us months.
The health department is expecting a new shipment of about 5,000 vaccines next week. Wells urged everyone to avoid large groups this Super Bowl weekend. She said we could easily undo a lot of the progress we've made if there's a new surge of virus cases.